Hayır, hayır.
Olur, tamam. It's not really brutal, but it's more continuous. Hey! See, what a lot of people are doing this technique is getting through to here, making adjustments, and then applying it. Now, without wrecking anyone's wrists, try not doing it like that. Hey! Stepping through, this hand is already on the fingers. He volunteered. He's in on. Uki also has to be ready. Because I'm not stepping through, then doing it. Not that it's wrong to do that, but with this style, the Chikaitan style, there's a body turn here. Has to be. That body turn can apply the Sankhya. So by the time you're around, it's on. That's the whole point. By the time I'm facing the other way, the Sankhya is already on. Now, you know very well, you don't try and do more than that. Try not to. But there are different valid ways. You can step through, being very strong, put it on your chest, tuck it under your arm. That's a good one. Very different. However, just one idea here, that movement. Don't think I can show it any more times. Try.